10 years ago, when the movie An Inconvenient Truth came out, the single most criticized scene in that movie was an animated scene showing that the combination of sea level rise and storm surge would put the ocean water into the 9/11 memorial site, which was then under construction. And people said, that's ridiculous. What a terrible exaggeration.
There is a wake-up call here, and that is climate change and our vulnerability to it. It was true 10 years ago, it was true 5 years ago, it is undeniable today.